engineers can do engineering work and they can do other work. I now find myself as a trained mechanical engineer, but running the security program for the largest airline in the world. When September 11th happened, security really came into the forefront. And in an unusual move by the FAA at the time, they said, you've just got to lock down the cockpit doors, figure out a way to go do it. That was sort of a very interesting engineering challenge to rethink design of an aircraft and to make it secure. And we turned our engineers loose and they came up with different solutions on how to lock the cockpit doors down so there was a level of security. A good foundation in engineering principles, process orientation, data understanding data, analysis capability will serve you well in anything that you do. You don't know what you're going to be doing in 5 years or 10 years. Interdisciplinary and international focus is critical because it's very rare in a workplace that you can compartmentalize what you're doing to either mechanical or electrical or chemical engineering. And I find myself literally coming in the morning and holding some conversations with counterparts in Japan, and then getting off that phone and then getting on the phone and holding a different discussion with the folks in Airbus in France. And it's always amazing to me that you're able to hold these conversations on technical matters, aviation safety, with people all over the world. And I never think of them as it's a mechanical engineering or electrical. You think of it as a problem that needs to be fixed.